New South Wales Police Minister Yasmin Catley has rejected claims she told Sydney's Jewish community to stay away from the CBD ahead of last Monday's Pro Palestine rally. Ms. Catley has also rejected claims she was against lighting up the Opera House in the blue and white colours of the Israeli flag. According to sources, close to discussions between the police minister and the deputy president of the New South Wales Jewish Board, David Ossip, Ms. Catley urged members of the Jewish community to stay away from the Opera House for their own safety. When asked about the matter in Parliament, Ms. Catley offered a short response.
Did you or did you not personally tell any Jewish community leader on Monday that the Jewish community should stay away from the CBD of Sydney?
Minister.
Did you hear that yesterday?
No, I did not.